Yes, there is a way to be debt-free and maintain it. There is a way to stop living paycheck to paycheck and instead live in abundance. In today's show, I will show you how. Says, let not debt remain outstanding except the continuing debt to love one another. It is everyone's dream to live in abundance and debt-free. But why is it that in some cases it just stays a dream? You can make it a reality, and here are some tips that will help you get there. The decisions you make today will affect your future. The number one mistake people make and get them into debt is to start counting with money they don't have. The money you have in your credit cards is not yours, and you will need to pay back anything you borrow, and most likely at a high interest rate. Start adopting the concept of not spending what you don't have. Also, don't allow yourself to fall into the trap of counting with raises and bonuses that you have not received yet. Once you have the money in your hands, then allocate it accordingly to your needs. Make a determined decision that you will be debt-free no matter what. Think positive, believe and declare that you can break through the bondage of debt and be free. Imagine yourself being debt-free and no longer living from paycheck to paycheck. Imagine yourself with abundance in your life. Be determined to be disciplined and follow through until you see the victory. I recommend you to watch the last video if you haven't seen it already, where I talk about how to become more disciplined. Can you imagine what you can do with that free money you will get after paying all your debts? Trust me, it will be worth it. Run a budget and see how much you have free after paying all your essential bills, such as your tithe, your home mortgage, minimum payments for all your debts, etc. Include the minimum payments you are to make for each of your debts. Write the free money you get after paying all your essential bills. If you need some ideas on how to run a budget, watch this video here. On this budget, you will need to eliminate any non-essential bills such as vacations, clothing, etc. Yes, since you're focusing on paying your debt, you will need to eliminate everything from your budget that is not essential. This is a temporary sacrifice you will need to make in order to be successful as fast as possible. Write the number you end up having as free money to the side. Find something you will want to reward yourself with once you're debt-free, whether it's a pair of shoes or a vacation. Whatever it is, write it down and make sure you will not put yourself back into debt. This will help you stay motivated to achieve your goals of paying your debts fast. Now, list all your debts from the highest interest to the lowest one, so they are clear to you. Find out what is the total amount you will need to pay off the highest interest one today. See if the free money number you gather from step 3 will allow you to pay it off, and if that's the case, do it. And figure it out in how many months or weeks you will be able to do it. For the most part, the faster you can pay the debt, the less interest you will need to pay on it. If the free money is not sufficient, then figure it out how much money you will need extra every month to pay off that debt as soon as possible. And now, my friend, do anything and everything possible to get up to that number as soon as possible. Whether it's getting a part-time job or doing a tax sale, sacrifice a little bit until you're able to pay off that debt. The whole point is to focus like a laser to pay off that debt that is eating your money and interest, and bring it to zero while you're paying the minimum amount on the other debt. Great, you finished paying your first debt. Now what? You will use the free cash that you now have every month and start paying the next debt on your list. If the free money allows you to pay more than one at a time, then go for it. Follow the same process until your debt list goes to zero. Then you can celebrate that you're debt-free by now saving to go to that dream vacation you always wanted or buying those shoes you really wanted. The whole point is to reward yourself. Now that you're debt-free, remember that you want to stay that way. Don't fall into the trap again to spend what you don't have. If you want those shoes or that trip so bad, wait until you have saved up the money, and you will see how much more you will be able to enjoy them. If you want to learn more tips about how to manage your finances, I invite you to check the financial playlist. I will leave the link in the description below. If you learned something new, please share and like this video so together we can reach more women who can benefit with this. Make sure to subscribe and sign up to my VIP list, where I share more insights and additional tips, tricks, and gifts that I prepared especially for you. Stay motivated and keep pressing forward to live the life of your dreams and become the happiest woman you know. I'll see you next week on Diana Bryan TV. I dare you to dream big.